Well, you know, we'll wait and see. But, you know, Silverstone, obviously flat, being an old airfield. It's a very long circuit now and not a lot of character. It's straights leading into silly little bits every now and again. Not probably the most exciting racetrack for the guys, but not so good for the spectator because they're a long way back. But, you know, we have to deal with that. And we'll see what we have to change when we get there. I mean, the weather's always iffy in the UK and hopefully it'll be good. We have to adjust all that, and we now have limited quantities of gears compared to the past, but I'm sure we have a ratio that will be more than satisfactory. But it's just the sort of nature of the circuit from the riders' comments. You know, I don't think it's a real favourite from any of them, and I know for a fact from the spectators' point of view, they feel they're a little bit distant from the action, and it's certainly, if we were to categorise it, it's certainly more like a car circuit. Well, I suppose it's going to have one perfect line. Finding that perfect line or finding that perfect lap on a circuit with a lot of corners and a long distance. We're in it with everybody else, so we'll certainly try and maximise our chances.